Hello everyone, welcome to iRender. In this video we're going to guide you on how to use our transfer data tool called iRender driver. We first download iRender on the iRender console, go to apps, download installer, and you proceed with the installation. I have pre-installed here. Now log into the iRender driver by entering your iRender credentials. There are three drives. Input, Z, upload data projects to iRender server. And Z drive is only allowed to upload and delete data, not download data. Output, Y, download the file to your personal computer after rendering. And Y drive is only allowed to download and delete data, not upload data. Softwares, X, contains software installers that are available for any remote servers. It's read-only. 1. Upload data projects to input, Z. Input, Z, the drive containing your data upload from your personal computer to the remote server, please upload your data projects to input, Z. Select upload, you can choose upload folder or upload file. Syncing shows that the folder is being synced to Z drive. Synced means the sync process is done, your data has been synced to the iRender server. To save your money, you should boot the image after your data is synced. 2. Download the files from output, Y drive to your personal computer. So connect to the iRender remote server. Please render and save the result in C drive. Move your output files from C drive to output Y drive. Those files will be synced to iRender drive app. The storage capacity of output Y drive is 1/4 of the storage capacity of input Z drive. You can download the results file and output Y drive. In case you copy the output file by mistake to the input Z drive, please use copy to Y feature in iRender drive app to move your output files from input, Z drive to output, Y drive. After copying the data, please wait for our system to sync to the cloud. Then you can download data from iRender cloud to your personal computer. Please wait till it says sync to make sure the data synchronization is complete. In case you have not yet copied the output files to the output Y drive in the iRender machine, your data is still in iRender machine, you can move your output files from images C to output Y drive without booting the machine. Well, we have already guided you on how to use the iRender services. There are a bunch of features to support you while using our service. If you have any questions, just let us know. Thank you for your time. iRender, happy rendering.